that very nice little guitar lick, you know. This song was actually